At first glance, Anthony Butler is just like any other marathon runner. But a closer look reveals he's very unique.
This would be my 9th marathon, my 4th New York, and probably like over 30 half marathons.
Butler lost his eyesight 11 years ago after being in the wrong place at the wrong time.
I lived up in the Bronx and I was going home to check some of my friends, and a group of people walked up and we exchanged words, and next thing I know, one person pulled out a gun, he started firing, and I got hit in both my legs and I got hit in my head.
But he refuses to let his unfortunate situation define him. Butler trains with Achilles International, an organization enabling people with disabilities to participate in mainstream sports. So he's never alone.
I have like 5 people I run with a week. I have family around, I have great friends, and they keep me going.
Running with the crowd does have its challenges, but Butler has a system that works for him.
I take one side, so first I'm gonna wrap it around my hands.
Okay.
I'm just gonna put it around my fingers. This way I don't have to like really hold it. You know,
okay.
It's just kind of tight there and I could just relax while I'm running.
And
you could kind of do the same thing on your side.
So I'll grab it from here.
And off we go. Now, when it comes to completing the race, he says it's more than just making time. It's all about having a good time.
This is New York City, so I see lots of people I know, and sometimes I just want to dance. So, I mean, in Brooklyn, they're playing music. I'll just drop the tether and start dancing, you know?
Right.
So, I mean, this is fun.
Since the accident, Butler has earned his master's degree from NYU and now works at a not-for-profit in New York City. Now he plans to pound the pavement this weekend, hoping others with disabilities are watching and prove to them that they can do it too. I'm meteorologist Stacey Ann Gooden for PIX 11 News.